My name's Naina Shenoy. I am from India. I'm a design student. Previously, I studied furniture design before I came here.
My name is Christopher, and I'm from Sweden, and I study business in this master course.
My name is Basil Abarif. I come from Baghdad, Iraq. I studied my bachelor there in my hometown. My bachelor is in mechanical engineering, and I'm currently studying the Innovation Master Program at Linnaeus University.
The brief in the program told me that we would be working with engineering, business and design together, and I thought that I really need to learn two other perspectives, which would be in engineering and business. And we have live projects that we work with, and the students from the three disciplines get grouped together and we work in teams. The first project is a 1 month project that we work with IKEA. The second project is a little longer one, which is 3 months. We work with a local company in the Småland region. My team, for example, worked with a company called Frappet, with manufacturers ergonomic chairs.
Like for myself, as an engineer, I worked on redesigning the whole mechanism of a chair. I did some like stress tests, things that make sure that the chair will be safe.
In this project, I worked a lot with costing, the material costing, the production costing, and make sure that it actually will become a real product. It's possible to manufacture. And I worked a lot with consumer behavior, look at what do the consumer actually want, and a lot of academic writing into it, but to make sure that we actually develop our product that the consumers really want and that is actually possible to put it into the market. That was my main role in this project.
We came up with a new aesthetic theme to the product, where we did a little bit of biomimicry. We just touched upon it, where we had taken inspiration from a whale, and it was seen in the project, based on the aesthetics that was followed by Frappet. We tried to give it its own design language. And that was also something the CEO was happy to see, because it did talk about the language that they were already following. And we just had to enhance it and actually give it a meaning. So it's learning not just from the teachers, but also from the companies.
It's a bit challenging, but fun. Especially for me as an engineer, I might get along with designers. But for business people, their work is kind of alien to me. But it was really fun learning from them and working on project with them, because I learned a lot from it.
We actually go to these companies, we talk to them. They are involved in giving us their brief, what they want us to work on, which is like a real-time project in the company. We talk to them, try to get as much information. We visit them, visit their factories, and we start working on it in our classroom, which we also consider as an office.
First of all, studying innovation in Sweden sounds like a good idea, because Sweden is one of the most innovative countries in the world.
If someone is looking to work in a team with different disciplines, if someone wants to experience how it is to work at an actual job where you have several departments collaborating with each other, this would be the right course to take before you step into the labor market.
It's not easy, but it's really, really fun. And you learn so much by actually, when you try and really dare to be influenced by different cultures and all the people you are working with. It's really fun.